الله الرحمن الرحيم. سيدنا أبو هريرة رضي الله تعالى عنه narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whoever does not give up false talk and evil actions, Allah does not require him to give up his food and drink." This hadith is recorded in Bukhari Sharif. May Allah Almighty accept all our fasts. Ameen.
Ramadhaan Moments, an educational initiative by Cape Town Islamic Educational Center.